they fill your cup with another poison drop. Don't be a bummer, bummer, just the drug of the summer. We were born to boogie with the lightning and the thunder. Come on, let's go and have some fun. Heading south and now we're going undercover. Touch me if you don't wanna love me. Well, baby, know that it's okay. 'Cause I won't beg to borrow your attention for tomorrow. You can go ahead and run away. Hey, hey. But ain't it a bummer with the drugs of the summer? We were born to boogie, or the lightning, I'm the thunder. Come on, you know you're having fun. Heading southbound, we could both go undercover. Roll around the bed for the remainder of these summer nights. But baby, that's all. Just the drug of the summer. We were born to boogie with the lightning and the thunder. Come on, let's go and have some fun. Headed south and now we're underneath the covers. Rolling into bed, just a pair of lonely lovers tonight. But baby, that's alright.
I've been sleeping. You are listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, going on to the Way Too Random Show, ladies and gentlemen, with your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitties in the house. Sorry I missed you all last week. Nasty bug going around outside. Can't wait for snow to fall, though, because it's December, so where is the snow? It's supposed to be white outside, and it's not white outside. So hopefully, before Christmas comes, and once Christmas gets here, we have at least a snowy December. Starting off our show, we had Maroon 5, John Patrick Harling, if I'm saying that correctly, and Cam with Burning House coming into my entrance. Our only Christmas song that I'm going to play for you today, because I don't like torturing people with Christmas music, is Josh Groban's Thankful. It's the only Christmas song you'll hear today. Besides that, I've got nothing but awesome music for you. Let's have a Footloose Monday.
Some days we forget to look around us. Some days we can't see the joy that surrounds us. So caught up inside ourselves, take when we should give. So for tonight we pray for what we know can be, and on this day we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us. And even though we all can still do more, there's so much to be thankful for. Look beyond ourselves, there's so much sorrow. It's way too late to say I'll cry tomorrow. Each of us must find our truth. We're so long overdue. So for tonight we know can be, and every day we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us to be the change, and even though we all can still do more, there's so much to be thankful for. Even with our differences, there is a place we're all connected. Each of us can find each other. Thank you. There's so much to be thankful for.
Masochist, hearing my father say, told you so, told you so. Why can't you be like the other girls? I said, oh no, that's not me, and I don't think that it'll ever be. Thought I belonged to a different tribe, walking alone, never satisfied. Tried to fit in, but it wasn't me. I said, oh no, I want more. That's not what I'm looking for. So I my rebel heart. I've spent some time as a narcissist, hearing the others say, look at you, trying to be so provocative. I said, oh yeah, that was me. All the things I did just to be seen. Start again. Never look back. It's a waste of time. I said, oh yeah, this is me, and I'm right here where I wanna be. I said, hell yeah, this is me, right where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah. passion filled. They love to love the wealth of an SS form making scary sounds.
This is Scott Barlow, Athletic Director at Lakeland Community College. You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, home of the Lakers.
Beginning March 14th, there will be no access to a library curbside pickup and outdoor library book return due to construction. An indoor library return is available on the first floor of A building near the entrance of the clock tower. For more information, please call 440-525-7424 for more information.
The Lakeland Veterans Support Program assists veterans, guardsmen, reservists, active duty, and military families to make a smooth and successful transition into Lakeland Community College while supporting success in their educational goals and linking them to veterans and service member benefits. Lakeland awards college credit for military experience. Military veterans who would like to learn more about college credits and the benefits of starting college at Lakeland should call 440-525-7246. Additional resources for veterans can be found at lakelandcc.edu/veterans.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio at the Way Too Random Show. We call it the Way Too Random Show for a reason, people, because you really do not know what you're going to get. So with our only Christmas song, you had Madonna's Rebellion Heart. Awesome song, awesome artist. She will always be an amazing artist, Madonna. To Rob Zombie, who is just a king at his movies and his music with Living Dead Girl. To then go into Celine Dion's A New Day Has Come, where now we're going to take you to the Howling at the Moon with the Polygraph. Phantomgram. If I can never pronounce their name correctly, I'll get it for you one day. But this is your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty, again with the Way Too Random Show. Again, be prepared because this is random. And we are having a Footloose Monday, so I ask you all to lose your shoes if you want to.
some party done. Shadows walking home, walking with a game on. You are my kind, classic mind, and you look so fine. Loving the cold, smoking rolls, see your fingers shake, and getting through your heartbreak. Some kind of free, same for me, don't know what I need.
We don't do weather forecasts on Lake Effect Radio, so this should take care of the entire year for you.
It's cold! It's freezing cold!
The snow sucks. It spits all over your pants and it makes you look like a freaking hobo.
One reporter ventures outdoors to see if it really is hot enough outside for an egg.
I prayed during the winter months. I did not say, Lord, please bring the devil from hell and have him sit his ass crack on earth.
I mean, I never heard anybody say I'm going to Cleveland on vacation.
Lake Effect Radio.
I enrolled at Lakeland because I wanted to get ahead. And today, you need college. And Lakeland is close by and tuition is low. It's convenient with classes day, night, weekends, and online. You can't beat it. And here's the best part. You'll save thousands of dollars and not rack up a lot of debt. My Lakeland credit's transferred, and now I'm working on my bachelor. So take it from me. I'm from Lake County. Opportunity starts here at Lakeland.
So you started classes, and now you're wondering how to manage it all. Did you know that Lakeland has a lot of services to help you? Lakeland's Student Success Center offers a lot of free workshops to help you become a stronger college student. You can learn how to organize your work and schedule, or strengthen your memory, and how to master study skills, how to inquire about math anxiety, tips for test success, and more. If you need more personal help, they have success coaches with support areas such as taking notes, reading, enhancing, time management, finding your learning style, and even the basic computer skills. So don't let your semester get away from you. Stop by the Student Success Center in room 1A10943 to see what they are, can help to see what they can do to help you get through your classes with success.
You are listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio with the Way Too Random Show with your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty. Woo! What was that? Anyways. After Howling at the Moon with the artist name that I'm going to try again to pronounce right now, you had Cassandra with Don't Stop Dancing. Then you had Major Lazer with Lost and Fume featuring Tiv Lo. I'm probably messing up her name too. With Say It. Three songs that surprisingly went in with each other. Kind of okay. Yep. Going into some Michael Bublé with Close Your Eyes, ladies and gentlemen. Footloose Monday with the Way Too Random Show is continuing.
Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. Think you're one of a kind. Here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. Always do what you gotta do. You're one of a kind. Thank God you're mine. You're an angel dressed in armor. You're the fear in every fight. You're my life and my safe harbor, where the sun sets every night. And if my love is blind, I don't wanna see the light. It's your beauty that betrays you. Your smile gives you away. 'Cause you're made of strength and mercy, and my soul is yours to save. I know this much is true. When my world was dark and blue, I know the only one who rescued me was you. Close your eyes, let me tell you all the reasons why. You're never gonna have to cry, because you're one of a kind. Yeah, here's to you, the one that always pulls us through. You always do what you gotta do, baby, because you're one of a kind. When your love pours down on me, I know I'm finally free. So I tell you with a little look my way. You're the reason that I'm feeling it's finally safe to stay.
Quick, the Lakeland Lake Effect radio station would like to interrupt this song before it starts to play and promote Anime Anonymous real quick. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are in love with anime, mangas, comic books, Pokemon, especially if you're in love with Pokemon, we encourage you to go to Anime Anonymous's anime meeting today at 3 in room A2022. It's from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Yes, we are that crazy. I'm probably getting that wrong and it's to 5. But either way, it's at 3. If you're going to be a little late, it's okay. We will all be there waiting for you because we are hardcore anime fans who love and adore anime so much that we have to give it 3 hours of love and dedication all the time, because it's not like we don't give our lives to it already. Also, with that said, support Gamers Guild and support your radio station's bake sale right downstairs. Gamers Guild has a lot going on. Stop by their office here in the hallway, Student Activities Hallway. They're on your left-hand side. They've got some awesome, awesome stuff for you. With that said, for Anime Anonymous, here is the closing theme song from the anime Vampire Knight. Yes, Vampire Knight. Still Doll.
Thank you. Semester right with a charged mobile device. Now at Lakeland, we have 4 mobile device charging stations that can be used for free throughout the campus. They are located in Breakers, E-Lounge, C-Lounge, and Y-Building Game Room. Each device comes with 8 cords for mobile devices. Get charged up today. These were provided by Lakeland Student Government.
For personal research assistance, make an appointment with a Lakeland librarian. Stop by the library reference desk or call 440-525-7425 for more information. The library is located on the 3rd floor of C Building.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio with the Way True Random Show and your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty. Footloose Monday with the Way True Random Show is at its end. Closing song, Moonlight Sonata by Ludwig van Beethoven, one of the most famous composers out there on the planet. On the planet, people. This man is a genius, was a genius, and will always be a genius, and he will always live through the music that he has created. Through his disabilities, he created so many magical pieces that if you are not a musician, I don't think you'll truly understand how complex his work is. But the sound and all of it brought together, just magical. So magical. Tune in with the Way Too Random Show come Wednesday, 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock. We will be giving you Comedy Wednesday, where we have one heck of a surprise for you. Your host, Miss Kit Kat Kitty, is saying peace, love, and rock and roll. Here is some Beethoven.
Mm-hmm. Be sure to watch us live on www.livestream.com/lakeeffect.